Hey y'all, I do the video again. But anyway, why I'm making this video? Because Z-Mod came with the Freightliner Cascadia pack. He came with rear brakes and all the sounds that come with it. So I put it in. It's mixed in with a lot of sounds because the engine sound he used the X15. Yes, there's X15 for Freightliners, but I don't use it because there's a recall in the real world for it. So I've got a DD15 in it on top of his sound pack on top of someone else's engine sound pack. And it works, but you have to put the engine sound pack high up, yeah, but you got to put Z-Mod's Freightliner effects higher over it. But you'll see, just listen and we'll see. Now, I like the air brakes, listen. And then I'm going to get off my brakes. That's Freightliner. Cut that off. You see, you got the reefer sound going. We're headed to Houston coming out of San Antonio. This other air brake pack is still on, but it's at the bottom.
In 200 meters, turn left.
See how that ticking sound? Freightliner. Alright, stepping on the brakes. Look both ways. That clicking is a gear changing. Hear my reefer sound? They updated the reefer sound. I gotta
keep right.
But I'm using the steam right. Version. They should have updated by now for the reefer sound. I'm gonna leave a video of what this truck really is sounding like now, of a real Freightliner. I'm gonna leave a video at the bottom of it after this and show you how the mods are set up.
Keep left, then turn left. Take the exit on the left.
Engine, like I said, it's from someone else, but it's freight lines, the air brakes, the clicking and the ticks and all everything that's inside is E-mods because it's off of a real freight liner. You get what I'm saying? Because he, in his video, he used the X15 Cummins in his freight liner. They do that, but like I said, that's a, that engine in real world has been recalled. That's why I don't use it.
Navigation resumed. 200 meters. Turn right. Have arrived.
All right, y'all, let's back this thing up. Let me save it. Save it. Go park it. Late. A pimp is late. Yeah. So we made it though. So we save it. Right there. Boom, boom. Now let's go look at the mods and show you a good breakdown of what's going on and why is it really like that. Then I'm gonna give y'all the video of what it really is sounding like. Oh, let me stretch. Okay, so this is his new Freightliner effects pack. You know what? I just didn't think about that till now. Okay. let's go down the list. This Freightliner pack. And I'll just show you here. Okay. Well, y'all know this is my bar thing anyway. Here it is. And these are Z-Mod stuff. Because of the interior here, this, I don't know what happens with this, because your interior with the seat and stuff, I didn't hear it. So it's either between two things, either cut this off, or I don't know. This still works. These two are your problems if you all have everything in this one for Freightliners. But these are for other trucks. This would be for other trucks. This is the engine I'm using, because it has to be over this one. This is the real, these two engines are real world engine sounds and stuff. So this is what I use. I'll leave a link to one. So this is about the same person too. So I put it over this, you know, because I don't think there is no engine sound to this. I thought it was, but it wasn't. So now I gotta figure this one and this one out. Because see, I think you have to turn this off. Where is it? Does it? Yeah, I think this must have to be turned off now. If you just do complete Freightliner, I think this needs to be turned off. Unless, you know, I don't know. This, let me see some. I think I cut it. Yeah, no, I left it on. But it's at the bottom because of this. So, yeah. So, that's it. That is the sound, what it sounds like.